Wednesday morning, overlooking Cook's Bay, we see the Terry Goy does have a few huts out still on the ice. I'm not sure how thick the ice is out there, but well over 12 inches. And a few people walking down, going fishing, Wednesday. Wednesday, just around noon hour, overlooking Cook's Bay. Make sure you're wearing good boots and cleats. It's slippery, no snow on top, no water on top, good ice. Hey, Quang, how are you? Oh, I'll do that again.